Who's going to be the lucky winner on the second show, the teacher show of High on Country Line Dancing?
We're going to keep them in suspense a bit longer, Glenn, because first we're going to announce the best dressed prize for tonight. And Benita's here from Flinders Western Country Gear. She's come from all the way from South Australia to present this to us.
Welcome. Thank you. Thank you. It's great to be here. I've chosen, it's been really hard tonight because, I mean, the entrance has just been fantastic. I've actually chosen number 3 tonight. Welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you, Benita.
Tonight, I wonder who that will be. Lucky third place.
Couple number 4, Coralie Hilikari and Chris Forjak, with a total score of 212. Congratulations. Third place.
Well done, Coralie. And who's lucky number 2, Lois?
Second, we have couple number 2, Chris Black and Sue Ravenscroft. The total score of 230. Well done. Congratulations.
Well done, Sue.
Congratulations.
Well done, Chris.
Thanks,
Ben. Damn, we need a drum roll. First place winner.
The big one. We have in first place Pauline Gray and Leanne Skeen with a grand total of 240 points. I think it was the high kicks that did it.
Well done. Well done, Pauline. Well done, Leanne.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you, Bob.
Well done.
Well done.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Hey, let's hear it for all our contestants tonight. They all did a terrific job. Well done. Have the children's show, children competing from all over Melbourne and even as far as Sale and Toolibuck next week. Thank you all the judges. Mary Nusky. And do the others next week. You can get the other two, if you like.
And we have Willie Sharp from Buckles and Lace. And Sue Coates from Sue's Boots getting in Sale.
Thank you. So I hope to see you all next week. Thanks for tuning in. And next will be the children's show. We're going to end the show a little bit differently tonight, actually. From Glenn Britt from High on Country Line Dancing.
And Lois Sturgeon from High on Country Line.
Thank you.